Yeah, not easy that. Very good.
Well, it looks amazing now, doesn't it? You look at
the face like that, why the hell would you have
to lie? Yeah, no, you just wanted to look out the window all the time.
Thank you.
Yeah. I mean, look how big all the windows are. I mean, literally, you would take advantage, wouldn't you? Say, fuck that, I'm having my whole side of my house collapse. Yeah, it just looks probably a lot different, do you know what I mean? Just different types of seasons and all of that, nothing is locked down, do you know what I mean? Is he going back?
He's going over by numbers.
I don't think that's going to help. Did you check your oil when you stopped earlier? Yeah. Make sure we've got our thing tonight, and if we need to go and get some oil or something, yeah? Someone on 9500 will have a night bag oil. Yeah, he's considering. I'd just rather leave for if we want to stop the fuel, we can get some oil. We decided with all the gear changes you're doing, and the amount of pressure control you have on, that pressure would be going pretty well. Always that pressure needs to be famous for going into the water. It's probably a lot better now. Getting a bit for tomorrow. For the black iron. Nice, you're getting close. Or close, really. shit in my fucking screen there. These little ponds, that's an old ugly place, lovely. Or should I say, mosquito ponds. Lovely communication tools. Have you? I think you're lucky, mate. Mine is saying 30. But the ship is still in Loch Navarre, so in the end, then whatever they've got in Loch Navarre will take it, unless it's diesel. But we should be fine to get to Loch Navarre. gentlemen, I think we have a combo. Then we'll go in. Go on, go back. That's me. thank God. Oh, she's fucking tight, isn't she? Yes, I'm on the fire.